Let's get ready to rumble!
Scott Steiner claimed that he was going to put Goldberg in the hospital beside DDP. And as you might imagine, it didn't take long
coming
for the answer to come.
Coming to the ring at this time, he's 6'3" and weighs 282 pounds. In the company of his NWO Wolfpack associate, Mr. Buff Bagwell is one of the most physically imposing and powerful human beings ever to climb through the ropes in wrestling history. Representing the reign of terror imposed by the red and black of the NWO Wolfpack on the WCW, his latest victim, DDP, last night at Super Brawl 99. Ladies and gentlemen, from the Motor City, Detroit, Michigan, here is the master of the Steiner Recliner, the man with the biggest guns in wrestling today, Big Papa Pump, Scott Steiner.
This is really going to be a battle now. I do need to let you know that we do understand that because of the quickness of the turnaround of this verbal contract, it's going to be not, will be...
Cut the music off.
Will not be for the television belt.
Number one, there's only one Buff in this world, and you ain't got the stuff. There's no reason for you to even be out here anymore because Goldberg's not here. Search this building from top to bottom, just like Big Papa Pump asked me to, and Goldberg's not going to show. You're not going to see the sparkles. You're not going to see Goldberg. So beat it. Now, since I can't beat up Goldberg, why don't some of you white trash get in a ring, because I'm going to fight somebody.
I don't know if they know something we don't or what's going on here, but we...
Come on, somebody be a man and step in the ring.
We certainly expected Goldberg to... Well, we'll stay. Hang on here.
Yeah, how about you, man? You've been talking trash all night. Get in here. Come on. Now's your chance. Come on. What is stopping you? Come on.
Fans, I don't...
Just like WCW, you're all scared.
That's the man's music.
That sure is. Thought he wasn't coming out, guys.
Now, those are two faces that look scared to me, gentlemen.
I guess Goldberg is in the house.
World, the man is Goldberg!
between the two. Gentlemen, Goldberg representing World Championship Wrestling and everyone that has been pushed around by Big Papa Pump Scott Steiner.
Goldberg looked tired to you?
No.
And I don't think we're going to see him in the Steiner recliner.
Back into the corner, Johnny Bone has the unenviable task of calling this one. And Steiner's got him caught in the corner. Big Papa Pump's going to try an early advantage. Forget about it. No, wait a minute. Steiner showing an abundance of quickness. Sends Goldberg to the top turnbuckle. There's a wake-up call.
One, I don't think Steiner wanted to get.
Yeah, the alarm clock just went off.
Oh, what a struggle. What a titanic battle we've got.
Goldberg to the mount, raining down right hands to the head of Big Papa Pump.
All right, fans, I apologize. We do have to take a commercial break. The tape machines are rolling.
Whoa.
You got it.